competition, perseverance, tenacity. Welcome to Rocket Riders. Season 3 is here, and it's time to find out what you're made of. What does it take to become a champion? Do you have to start as a diamond in the rough? Is it enough to gather the greatest of champions around you? The reigning finals champions have gone their separate ways, and now there remains a vacant number one spot, waiting for anybody to come claim it. 16 teams, 2 majors, and 1 final tournament to decide it all. This is Rocket Ride.
Cosmic Blitz, 2-0, 1-1. Who's gonna start off this day 1-0? Nine, great pass. And Sorrow's gonna get called out here. Can Fly capitalize on it? He can! 1-0, Cosmic Blitz right off that. Nice play there. By Sly, and they go up 2-0. 4 minutes left. Oh, Sorrow though says no can do. Good 50 by Sly, great sheet by Sorrow. And a good read off of that post. And somehow it's Sly and doesn't come out, but perfect. Now, 2-1. Oh, what a pass by Sorrow with a great pass, but instead it just cleared away a little bit. Now, Sorrow again, he'll put that one middle, but Sherlock, he's clear, and then an even better clear. That's a wide open net, he's gonna call out Diner. 3-1 now. Cosmic Blitz reestablishes the 2-goal lead. Jump early for that. Good first touch. Tomorrow, he's got a shot. And oh, Spies wants to make contact. And Tomorrow has all three goals here for BKC. Tied at three. Double tap on the way, and no, it's put out. And oh, everyone's up. And Dimer gonna get the free goal. That is very unfortunate. You can't have that happen in a tied game. Very, very unfortunate. Cosmic Blitz finds themselves down for the first time in this game and this series. Can they get a goal back? Down one. Starro trying to go for a demo, doesn't get it. Sherlock, big touch up. No touch there though, Fenty. No, cleared away by Shy. Oh, no touch by anyone there though. And a big flick by Starro, but nothing comes through. And DKC holds on with some shenanigans there at the end. They go up 1-0, 4-3 in this game. Forbidden Temple up next. Let's see how this goes for game two. DKC came back and stole game one. Sherlock, he can't convert. You freed by sorrow. That was fly. Booty shot. Oh, he gets bumped off his attempt there. Oh, good shot. No, not a good shot, sorry. Slow shot, my Shy. Unable to capture. Now Sherlock, he's gonna capitalize. You already know. 1-0. Cosmic Blitz takes the lead again. Back for that, but Sorrow, he's got good possession, tries to go for a low 50. Oh, and chain dashes himself out of there. He didn't want nothing to do with that. That gets blocked away by Sly. There's another shot by Sorrow, and they're going to take both of them. Sly, he's got aerial play. He tries to go low, but I think it was actually Diver. Red in there. Now Fenty could touch out. He's looking for Sly. Can Sly make something happen? Oh! Dunks it through. You're not allowed to save that one. Diver, sorry to tell you, man. You're getting stuck. Top left. Wow. Wow. trying to go for a quick reset, but is blocked away by Shy. Good read. Now, Dimer, not the best touch. Again, not the best touch. But another not the best touch. A couple of them. Now, Dimer. Oh, he fakes out one. He's trying to get to Shy. He dies, and it's the goal. Going back. Up one yet again. Cosmic Blitz. Down 4-3 again. Really weird to see. That's good clear away by Spike. Really touch. No, sorry, we need to that one. And oh, he's taking past everyone, but it doesn't really matter. He's there to take a shot. Ball is staying. This Cosmic Blitz to pass. As that's a huge clear, but Sherlock's not going to win that race. Dead in sorrow, but Sherlock straight back down for the double commit. It's gonna end this game as Sorrow is gonna get the goal. 5-3. And on the other side, actually, double commit again. That's what you can't have. The doubles proving bothersome here. Cosmic Blitz, a fake on kickoff. Sherlock, gotta go for the double. Can he get it? No, he can't. Maybe with the 1 second left, he could have had it. There was a chance, boys. But instead, DKC takes game 2, 5-3. We go to DFH Stadium for game 4. All right, game 3, my apologies. Well, that's odd. We're gonna keep it going. Sorry, we didn't catch that. However, my game just started to die. I don't know where that came from. Shot off target. There's another shot. That's gonna fall through. One shot. And it's 1-1. Good shot there. Put it behind Sly. Put it on behind Sherlock. We have a tie game here. 1-1. Careful. Pass back, Akka. taken out by Diamond. 2-1. KC staying on top. Oh, the demo is coming in from Sherlock here. A double tap here, and he's gonna get it. No food from Cosmic Blitz. You're leaving that wide open. You cannot do that. Solo is a very good player. He will hit that. But the 50 comes all the way back. Sorrow somehow does get it done. Too much. That's on target! Sherlock again! Some amazing saves from Sherlock. That might have been a broken 4-1 from Fly and Die. Pass over to Sly, but Sorrow reading that one. Oh, Sly, not the touch you wanted. Shy's gonna have a shot, and he's gonna capitalize. This series might be over here. Great plays from DKC, and some bad plays from Cosmic Blitz. Allow this one to be a 4-1 lead. Off the wall. Sherlock, great pass middle. Oh, and the bump's coming out, and yeah, that's it. Cesaro gonna put in a fifth. 24 seconds left. By Sorrow. Now Shy going for a double, doesn't connect. 15 seconds left and then team bump. Sly's gonna get a nice shot here. Air dribble goal, 10 seconds left, 3 goals. I don't think it's possible. But good stat farming there from Sly. Yep, that's gonna be game. Diver. Diver capitalizing. Stat padding with 1 second left and leaving time on the clock to maybe get another goal. 6-2. see. Will it be a goal? No goal. Who gets it? No goal. 6-2 win. Oh my god. Ha ha.